Okay, let's talk in brief about the period before the event that already we are living in now, and the moment of the event, and what's going to happen after the event.
Okay.
Let's start with this period now.
Now.
Yes. Could you explain it for me, please?
Now we are entering the period before the event,
mm-hmm.
and that it's related for the new energy network. And we said in the last update mm-hmm. about the gathering point of energy for the new energy network.
The assembly point. Okay.
Assembly point, yes. Mm-hmm. And now it's become more affected and it's gathering the energy in power for the state.
Mm-hmm.
And it affects the Li lines. It's mean the Li lines network energy.
Mm-hmm.
It will become charge herself from that energy. And
mm-hmm.
that means it's reconnect with the manifestation law.
Start reconnecting.
Reconnecting, uh-huh. yes, with the manifestation law.
Mm-hmm.
That means the event already have a delay before.
Mm-hmm.
It will start
accelerating, let's
accelerating
say.
Accelerating and
mm-hmm.
happening within Earth to prepare for the event phase.
Excellent, okay.
Because of that, you see lots of things around us prepared himself to reach a point of the event.
So we can tell that some portals are opened in order for the people, or let's say the being outside the veil,
yes,
can connect with
inside the veil.
The people inside the veil.
Yes, that means we have collective consciousness,
mm-hmm.
and that collective consciousness, when he reach a state of sacred geometry for the law of manifestation,
mm-hmm.
it will do the crack for the veil,
mm-hmm.
and that it's happening now.
Already, we are in it, in the procedure of it. Okay.
Of the breakthrough for the veil,
mm-hmm.
and now there is a contact. Now, while uh-huh. we are talking,
mm-hmm.
there is an access between the light spaceship and above the veil
mm-hmm.
with. Inside the veil.
With people inside
now the
veil.
Access,
okay.
the portal for access, it's open.
Excellent. Okay.
It's open now.
Mm-hmm.
But the veil is still here.
Mm-hmm.
It's not completely broken.
Mm-hmm.
Because if the veil completely broken, the event will happen directly.
Yeah, exactly.
But that it's affect what happened with Li lines, network energy, it affect the biggest device of the system of the plasma plane
mm-hmm.
for the Chimera group.
Okay.
It's mean access for their system.
Okay.
It means we are in the final, let's say,
mm-hmm.
phase.
Excellent.
To prepare for the event. And that light ship, it will support Earth
mm-hmm.
Through the penetrate the planet Earth
mm-hmm.
Inside the veil to support the human being to prepare for the event.
Mm-hmm. So
there's some kind of small contact
mm-hmm.
before
you mentioned
the
that.
Event.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Before the event, some kind of small contact.
Small
contact.
First contact, yeah.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
and it will appear for the people and for the media.
For the media itself, yeah.
Yes, for the media before the event.
Mm-hmm.
There is, let's say,
as a big sign.
Yes, and that it's not sure yet. It's mean they try to do that
mm-hmm.
if the situation inside the Earth need that support from light spaceship. To came to the Earth to support them before the event.
Mm-hmm.
If the human being on Earth, they need that, the small or first contact, it will happen. Not the official first contact. That
mm-hmm.
global
I know,
contact.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay? It will happen to support a preparation things, you should to be complete before the events happen.
So can we just explain here, what's the real meaning of the moment of the event?
Okay. There is... two sides for the event,
mm-hmm.
the spiritual side and the physical side.
Okay.
The physical side, the people, they become understand that from Aristide and the new financial system and disclosure and X-Files revealed, lots
mm-hmm.
of things. Okay. And the other side of the spiritual side, there is a brief from the heart of the center of Milky Way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, they said pulses of the central of
sun.
The Milky Way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
yeah.
Central sun.
Mm-hmm.
That it's when we said the blue pulse.
Okay.
That pulse it's
start flowing.
Yes.
Okay.
Now it's merging.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's like we have an account of that pulsing now
mm-hmm.
with the Alcyon star with the Pleiadians,
mm-hmm.
and it will reach the planet Earth in the time of the event within 15 minutes, and
okay.
that it will reconnect the people, all the seven people from
seven
the heart
billion
chakra,
people
seven
on
billion
Earth
uh-huh. from their heart chakra, okay, to
mm-hmm.
be under there. They will feel different feeling.
They will start feeling their soul families, you mean? Feeling your... The, it depends
on
their...
first moment.
Mm-hmm.
It depends on their consciousness. It means there's some of people, they will be the first and the magnificent moment for them to feel that feeling beyond the veil.
Who are prepared already.
Yes. And,
okay.
Some other people, they will refuse that feeling
mm-hmm.
and they will become angry and they will try to disconnect that feeling and
mm-hmm.
to keep themselves in the low vibration.
Okay.
It means every single person, it depends on his consciousness and his awakening.
Mm-hmm.
It means
yeah.
not all of them, they will awakening. Okay? The people, they are prepared themselves to awakening. They will connect from their heart chakra
mm-hmm.
to that energy. And that energy, it will support them to connect with the source directly.
Mm-hmm.
It means that pulsing, it means like a kind of announcement of from the present of the light frequencies, wisdom code from the source
mm-hmm.
to the earth. And that didn't happen. 25,000 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Okay.
And for the other people, they are still under the domination system. They didn't prepare themselves to awaken. They
mm-hmm.
will fight that and they will insist in the low vibration and the third dimension technique.
Okay, yeah.
It means there's a little of confuse for the people for that.
Yeah.
But all of them, they will feel it.
Mm-hmm.
This is the first 15 minutes of the event.
Of, let's say, the entering of the pulse.
Of the pulse.
Into Earth,
entering
yeah.
of the pulse of the energy.
It will take 15 minutes to enter Earth.
Yes, around.
And this is the announcing of the event.
Yes.
Okay.
This is the announcement. The people, they are prepared themselves, already they will feel that before the announcement.
Mm-hmm.
They will
yeah.
feel it from their heart chakra.
Yeah, exactly.
They will feel
yeah,
that
yeah.
magnificent people. But not all the 7 billion, they will be in the higher state and light
yeah,
situation.
Of course.
But all of them, they will feel that.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay, here's my last question.
Okay.
How much time do we need to reach the event? If this is the right question.
Okay. It's not a matter of time.
I would like to know that from your own perspective.
Okay.
Okay.
It's not a matter of time
mm-hmm.
Because it's a matter of preparation.
Yeah.
It means that it will happen maybe tomorrow, after tomorrow.
You mean it's time to happen, anytime?
Yes.
Anytime it might happen.
We are in the phase before the events phase.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And that it's related to the preparation.
Mm-hmm.
If we are reach that fully prepared for the event it will happen. How much
anytime
need,
you mean?
Yes.
Yeah.
How much we need time to that preparation, it will become fulfillment.
Mm-hmm.
This is what you ask about it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, when we become for ready for the event
mm-hmm.
that will happen.
Okay, that's great.
And now we are in the phase of preparation for the event. And lots of things, it's happening now, it's accelerating the event. It's mean...
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yes, it's mean maybe it will happen in next week, maybe it will happen next month. No
mm-hmm.
one can know. It's not the date, it's the preparation. If you are ready, the event's ready
mm-hmm.
for
yeah.
you. Still there are little remain things still you should to prepare and happen before the events happen.
Should be happened, yeah.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
like to complete erasing the controlling of the plasma plane.
Mm-hmm.
It means we are in that process, hard
mm-hmm.
process, big operation, it's happening for finishing that. This
mm-hmm.
is above the veil.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The second, things, it's related to the situation inside the earth. To
mm-hmm.
be ready to trigger the events.
Mm-hmm.
And that even, it's work well now.
Yeah.
It means we are very close to the events. How much that close? It's dynamic situation.
Mm-hmm. It might be any
time. We cannot
time, yeah.
say a date. Yes.
Oh, that's really great. Thank you so much for your time. It was really great moment.
Thank you.
With you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.